What are you most guilty of?
I'm on a cycle.
Most guilty, eating too much.
Probably saying yes to everything and everyone.
The thing I feel very guilty about is I took a 4-year subscription to a gym and I never go. I don't know if it's good enough for the video, but I'm very guilty about it.
Probably doing stuff I shouldn't be doing that my parents don't know about.
Exactly, yeah. Same answer, yeah.
I think I feel guilty of not helping enough people.
Speeding.
Yeah, speeding.
I saw homeless and not to give them each time $1. I feel guilty.
Taking chocolate from somebody and lied about it.
What kind of chocolate was it?
It was the Mr. Good bars.
I'm guilty of loving my family, enjoying things in life.
The thing I feel the most guilty of is probably smoking too much pot every day.
I cheated on an ex-boyfriend and I feel very guilty about that and he doesn't know.
What do you not feel guilty about?
Traveling the world when I'm supposed to be working.
Speeding.
Sometimes it's just more important to be where you've got to be.
Getting drunk and just being loose. Like, live your life.
What are you most guilty of?
I'm guilty of loving life at this time in my life. It took a few years, but I'm loving life now.